Monday Morning Racer presents Championship Nostalgia Drag Racing of the Southeast Gassers Association. In this presentation, AGAS is in view, the fastest SEGA cars on the property. Hey drag racing fan, Monday Morning Racer here, and you're about to see the last race for the Southeast Gassers Association, AGAS in particular, for 2021 from Shadyside Dragway. There is a championship battle afoot. You have Leslie Horn in the Chick Magnet leading the points. Gabriel Burrell in the Southern Flyer, he is second and close. Also, Kenneth Phillips in the Silver Streak has a shot to nab the championship. Make sure to subscribe to the Southeast Gasser Association YouTube channel and look for the official recap of the event from them. And you can also see these races live. Be sure to remember southeastgassers.tv for viewing live next year in 2022. Round one of AGAS competition right here on Monday Morning Racer is next.
Oh yeah, the next first out we get, we're also going to take the green and move on to the next round. And that looks like that's what Jerry House is going to do right here. Oh! side-by-side burnout to those two Chevy 2s right there. That is cool stuff. Purple race car, Barner, the maroon race car, up here. Savannah Barner bringing her dad, Rick Barner, up.
Congratulations to Gabriel Burrell on his 2021 AGAS Championship in Southeast Gassers Association competition. See more from the Southeast Gassers right here on Monday Morning Racer, my live show Between the Slicks, linked on the screen, and more drag racing action from that day as well. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Monday Morning Racer saying God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.